What's up, guys? We're back with another episode.
We're back with another one. Q Park. People have been asking for the Q Park.
Q Park.
They're like, not enough Q Park reactions. All right, so here we go. Another singing in public. This time, Ozuna.
Yes.
So, yeah, Ozuna is one of my favorite Latino rappers.
He is.
Big time. He's got good stuff. This time, he's going to do a reaction to Vaina Loca.
Vaina Loca.
Vaina Loca. Oh, Vaina.
Okay. You just say that like so.
I killed that title. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry, guys. Here we go. So here we go. Q Park reaction. Uh-oh, he's doing Tai Chi up in there. Oh, he's doing Kung Fu.
I like this song.
I don't think I heard this song.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I heard it. The other guy pulled out his phone. He's like, yeah. Everybody pulling out their phone, trying to take a picture. He's using props now. It reminds me of the Neymar one he did.
Did that really happen in the movie?
I don't know.
I mean, in the video?
What is he? He's like all over the place now.
This isn't normal.
Is this Miami?
I don't know. He's somewhere else. That lady recognized him.
That's funny. Oh, he's in Puerto Rico.
Oh, is that what he is?
Yeah, he's in Puerto Rico. Because he said, who let him in Puerto Rico?
Okay.
He's going all over the place.
Well, he started to vacation.
He's taking vacation. But he's still wearing the shirt, though,
and
the tie. Oh, man.
Rico, are not used
they're
to
like, He's serenading them. They like it. Yeah, they like him in Puerto Rico. Look at that. They're not scared of him at all.
Little kids.
The ladies like it. They're not even scared of him in PR. Look at him. What? Is he in Foot Locker?
I don't know. He's in mall. Now he's at the airport. For sure.
Airport security, where you at? TSA. Yeah, he's in the airplane. He's back in New York. In New York, they look at him like he's crazy. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's what's up. Yo, he's super popular there. Look at that.
I love him.
PR. He's in PR. Yeah, that's pretty dope. I like how he's traveling all over the place.
Yeah, that's really right? Cool. I wonder when he's really going to start doing that.
That would be amazing. He starts going all over the place, different states, different countries.
Because he was doing some in California, right?
No, that was Miami.
That was Miami?
No, actually, I think that one of them was in Cali, then he went to Miami,
yeah.
Then he went to Puerto Rico.
Yeah.
So he's taking his act on tour. He's on tour right now. You go, Q Park.
Can we go on tour with you?
I'm telling you. Backup dancers. I'm telling you.
I can dance.
I really enjoyed this one. I like the song, and I like how he's going to other places.
Yeah.
You know, and I like how the people are reacting to him in Puerto Rico.
Yeah, that was really cool.
Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. See you guys in the next one.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Hit that subscribe button.
And press that like.
Peace out.